Eating jellyfish is a novelty in Europe. There's no culinary tradition linked to this product, but in reality, Asians and especially the Chinese have been eating jellyfish for thousands of years. It's something traditional for them. If you eat them raw, jellyfish taste like the sea, like fish. But the products that are on the market, especially Asian products, completely lose this taste and these characteristics. We are working to preserve this flavor to meet the taste of European consumers. You can't eat all kinds of jellyfish. It's possible to eat some of them that are similar to Asian edible species, but much research still needs to be done to be certain. Some others are probably not edible because they have too high internal toxicity. I think that when we finish demonstrating that some jellyfish are edible, when there's enough research to show that they are harmless, then Europeans will have no difficulty in introducing this kind of product into their diet.